like the Hulk or something like that. I'm in a job that I love, which is a massive bonus. We've got three young boys, and I was putting in my previous job, I was putting in a hell of a lot of hours. Even though I was managing director of a company, I always wanted to have something of my own.
There must have been a few zeros involved in that.
We just got a really good vibe off the team there. They want you to do well. It's not just about sitting back and taking royalties.
Would you call it a successful business?